Hi, I'm Eric Featureman, Milestone VMS expert. Let's talk about the rule engine and how it can help you increase operational efficiency. Integrated security systems continuously register events, many of which call for an action. While some events require manual intervention, others call for standard actions that match specific situations. Milestone XProtect comes with a built-in rule engine. The rule engine makes it possible to automate a wide range of security functions and increase operational efficiency by minimizing the need for manual intervention. XProtect's rule engine is built on a versatile event and time-driven logic. This means that events such as lost connection, motion detection, video analytics detection, and even a full disk space can trigger actions such as PTZ control, edge storage retrieval, adding a bookmark, and video archiving that can be set as a one-time or a recurring action. The rule engine allows you to tailor the action that matches your need and apply it to a specific event. For instance, you might want to optimize camera settings for day versus night operation, or increase video quality or frame rate on relevant cameras when a security incident happens. External third-party applications such as video analytics, access control, and inputs from IoT devices and sensors can be easily integrated with the VMS using the MIP SDK and use the rule engine to facilitate the exchange of events and actions between the integrated systems and the VMS. The rule engine can also be set to trigger different types of notifications, such as email, SNMP traps, or notifications to Milestone Customer Dashboard. This allows you to tailor your video installation to match your exact needs while keeping security at the right level. For more information, please contact your local Milestone representative or read the full feature brief on our website.